We now want to get to that breaking news we told you about at the top of the hour. Just minutes ago, a jury was seated for the murder trial of Huntsville police officer William Darby.
Way 31's Megan Reyna joins us live from the Madison County Courthouse. She's been there all day seeing the jury selection process. Megan, tell us more on how those jurors were selected and what we can expect for tomorrow.
Right. Well, Dan Naja, the goal was to get that jury selected by tonight, and they did just before 5. Of course, their identities will not be released until this trial is over. We also aren't sure how many men or women or what their occupations are right now. That information not released quite yet, but there were 12 jurors and 2 alternates chosen, and this was out of 60 potential jurors. The pool of jurors that were 60 arrived here just before 10 a.m. at the Madison County Courthouse. They were questioned by the judge, prosecutor, and defense. A lot of the questions were surrounding policing and the jurors' opinions about law enforcement as a whole. The prosecutor did make a point to emphasize that this case is about a single person, William Darby, and not the entire police force. Once questioning wrapped up in the courtroom, private questioning began. More than 20 potential jurors were a part of that. This trial will resume tomorrow at 8:30. It could last up until 5:30 tomorrow night. Of course, we'll bring you those updates as we get it. We do know that there could be at least 4 witnesses called by the prosecutors, 1 former HPD officer and current HPD officer. Reporting live in downtown Huntsville, Megan Reyna, Way 31 News.